Gentlemen, welcome to Octopedia. How are you doing today? I hope you're doing all right, having a nice and awesome day. Today we're playing Make Your Kingdom in the Spotlight series. You can see top of the screen right now all of the indie games that we play on this channel. Before further ado, let's strike into the game as always and see what this game is all about. Prologue. Okay, let's go with this prologue and see what this game is all about. Far beyond the two seas lay a vast kingdom. Its people were hardworking and okay. But dangerous people at least expected a disaster struck. A purple haze swept across the land, which has never seen, okay. The haze was everywhere. There was no escape. Okay, the king himself was not spared of the curse, though the prince and princess manages to avoid it. One's great kingdom began to crumble. As its stream faded, people listened to built airships that would carry them away to the enchanted shores. Okay, disaster struck, they're building airships to move away. Okay, is it finished? Okay, let's play a tutorial with C-A-D-Q-A-T-N-G. Okay. Okay, we build that. It's our main building. Okay, you can't work alongside the urbanos. I'll help you in the main building. Find Borzo Stone. Okay. Okay, that's interesting. We're building like just like everybody else. We need resources for new buildings as we're gonna find some now. Okay. Okay, game is looking pretty cool and neat, by the way. Thank you. One girl's to build hair? Okay. Let's go for control mode and help it build. Okay, nice. Thank you. It's quite a nice island. It's quite cool as well. Look at how things are just building it up. Okay. Everything's working quite good, Lee. I can't close this. Okay, I'm aware of that. We've got many more people, so we need houses. Many more houses. I should go building this house because somehow they didn't build this house. I don't know why though. Cool. Okay, where is a sheep house? Sheep house. Everything is working quite cool. I'm aware that we need more food. I'm doing my best, alright? Definitely require a lot of wells. Okay, everything is working quite good. Hi, folks. Are you enjoying the game? I am enjoying, definitely. Wow. Houses can upgrade? Nice. Okay, cool. We're upgrading our houses so it can just go for more stuff. Okay. And we need to upgrade our stone so people can move faster. The roads with stone, okay. What is a textile factory? Everything is working quite well, huh? And Rude's getting an upgrade, so everybody can move faster. Quite good. Can they bring more residents for us? Okay, I'll do that. Don't worry. I don't have any sausages to want to make, okay. Should create something for the sausages, okay. Everything is working as intended as always. We're doing our best. Now let's build ourselves a foundry, as the game requests us to do. We upgrade the houses one more time. Let's build an airship for ourselves. Okay, we have been building a ship. We're good. Okay, what requires more coal? Okay, coal has arrived. You need more work. We've been building ourselves a cool amount of airstrip. We just start search. Now what? So okay, we've finished the game up. This is it. It's a pretty cool game, and you should check it out yourself. It's a pretty cool game, Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I hope to see you next time. Goodbye.